Here's an update of my custom Briggs Stratton dual exhaust project. I made this project out of old pipes that held up a weight bench and some old lawnmower mufflers. I have a little pinhole leak on the right side that I can fix easily. Anyway, here's a few shots of me just driving around and whatnot. As you can see here, it's blowing some flames out of the left pipe, and it seems like both cylinders aren't firing equally as powerfully, I guess, so I probably have some sort of issue going on there. If you have ever dealt with the problem, please leave a comment.